season opener of college baseball season. It's Nick Dunn, the top hitter for Maryland. He sends a deep fly ball center field. Drifting back is Birdie Leftridge, makes the catch on the edge of the warning track. First base today. The Swiss Army knife at Tennessee. He lines that over second base, past Dunn, and into right field for a base hit. But Bloom, the 1-2. Check swing. It stays fair in the grass. Catcher fields, no play over at first. Well, still work to do here on the college of Langenfelter. Throws close play, and they got him. Langenfelter picks off Lee at first. What a move by the 6'5 righty. He's taking that next step, and they've got him picked off, and he's out at first. Another beautiful pickoff for Zach Langenfelter. Receiving votes in the poll. Big swing and a miss. Strikeout for Langenfelter. First year player draft. 16. Swing and a miss. Three home runs. Swing and a miss. And they complete the strikeout to major league success as well. Ground ball inside of third. That's a fair ball. Nice backhanded stop thrower to first. Not in time. Charleston looked to make the turn towards second. He's got to scoot back to first. Justin Ammons, left-hand batter's box. There goes Charleston. No shot. Slides in there. Safe. Get on base here in the fourth. Swing and a miss. He will not get on base. Maryland up 2-0. Breaking ball called strike three. Pretty pitch by Langenfelter. Be here on the road. 2-0. Swung on and missed. Ball rolls away from Santiago, but not very far. He'll throw over the first to Cleet. The strikeout are off second base. Maryland leading 2-0 here, top of the fifth. And there's a sharply hit ball to Wallace at third. He throws, on the mound. He throws over to third. They'll tag the runner Bednar there to get the lead runner. Righty Wallace delivers. Runner goes. Santiago's throw is on the money and in time for the out. Now thinking it's ball four instead. It's 3-2 count. Swing and a miss by Jankarski. For the out, interest and talk with Tony Vitello on the staff. The 1-2, line opposite field, left field for a base hit. Right, drifting over, and it's off his glove. And a throw from Ammons to second base, and they got him. What a throw from Ammons. Over to first, and they got him. Black, Tennessee, and Orange, the 1-2 pitch. Swung on and missed in any of the Power 5 conferences. Swung on and missed. And for the Big Ten representative, Terrapins. And that is looped over second base and into right field for a base hit. Benito Santiago earned it out to first, back in the second. Left-handed batter goes the other way, past the shortstop in the left field for a base hit. Wyatt Stapp has two hits in his collegiate debut in Maryland. On the road, opens the season at Tennessee with a 4-0 shutout.